पैराग्राफ राइटिंग, कैन यू सी? पैराग्राफ
यस सर।
राइटिंग, ओके। व्हाट इज अ पैराग्राफ? एनी आइडिया? द डेफिनेशन इज ऑलरेडी देयर ऑन द स्क्रीन, बट आई वॉन्ट टू नो फ्रॉम यू, व्हाट इज अ पैराग्राफ? Hello.
An article
Sir.
About some about any topics.
Paragraph is such kind of matter we elaborately discussion in a specific subject or matter.
Okay. Paragraph. Look at this one. A paragraph is a unit of writing. A paragraph expresses a particular theme, topic or theme, particular topic. A paragraph discusses a particular topic. All right?
Yes, sir.
The next line, it is indicated by a new line, indentation or numbering. Paragraph shuru hoy ekta notun line diye, tai na?
Yes, sir.
Paragraph e ki thake? A paragraph should have indentation. Now you tell me, what is indentation?
Indentation.
Indentation. What is indentation? In a paragraph, there is indentation. What is indentation?
Bullet kore de onek somoy bullet ba paragraph akare line by line egulo sar naki.
Can you see this image, this picture?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What is it? Okay, look at this line. Where is the line? First line. Pratham line shuru holo kothay? Ei bam pass theke like to gap diye.
Gap diye, sir.
Sir, ha sir, this is indent.
Ekto gap diye na?
Yes, sir.
Ei gap diye lekhar naam hocche indentation.
Yes, sir.
Indentation.
Indentation means you should leave some space, some gap. Okay, so you can also write without some gaps, no problem. Actually, it depends on your teacher's instruction or someone else's instruction. Can you see this image now? New image, changes in the family. Can you see another image?
Yes,
sir.
Changes in the family. Where is the first line? Where is the first line?
Left side.
To the leftmost side. So, is there any indentation? Ekhane ki indentation ba gap ache?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Gap nei to. Ekdom bumper. Prottekta line. Ager line ke apnara ki confused na bujhte pachhen?
Bujhchi sir. Bujhchi sir.
Indentation means you have to leave some space. All right, so let me share the screen again. The screen of paragraph writing. Okay, so the normal structure, basic structure of a paragraph. A good paragraph should have a topic sentence, a supporting sentences, last sentence, concluding sentence. Can you see the screen?
Yes, sir.
A topic sentence. What is the
topic
sentence? In a paragraph, what is the topic sentence? A topic sentence is the first sentence. Can you see?
Yes, sir.
A topic sentence is the first sentence. So look at this line. I should say these two lines. A topic sentence is the first sentence of the body paragraph. The topic sentence introduces the topic of the paragraph. I'll show you an example. Don't worry. Supporting sentence, or you know, supporting sentences. What are the supporting sentences? Any idea?
Structure.
Very easy. Look structure. At this line. Supporting sentences of a paragraph are the sentences between the topic sentence and the concluding sentence. Paragrapher prothom line ebong sheshel line er majkhane joto sentence sob gulo supporting sentence. Ei sentence gulo kake support korche?
Topic sentence.
Topic sentence ke support korche. I'll show you example, don't worry. Concluding sentence. Concluding sentence means the last sentence. Please read this line. Concluding sentence is the last sentence. All right?
So.
And there are some other characteristics or features of paragraphs. Onno kichu boishishto ache paragraph e. Number one is unity, coherence. Now, what is unity? Any idea? Unity means whatever you are writing, apni apnar paragraph e ja likhchen, whatever you are writing in your paragraph, they should be logical. All right. Prothom line er por ditiyo line, ditiyo line er por tritiyo line, je bhabe likhchen jeno mone hoy khub sundor kore guchhiye lekha hoyeche. There should be unity. Your writing should be organized. Elomelo hole keu kichu bujhbe na. All right?
Yes sir.
This is called unity and coherence. Coherence in Bangla means dharabahikota. আপনার প্যারাগ্রাফ পড়ে সবাই যেন বুঝে, সবাই যেন বলে যে হ্যাঁ এটা খুব সুন্দর, সব বোঝা যাচ্ছে. হ্যাঁ, অলরাইট. সো অ্যাডিকুয়েট ডেভেলপমেন্ট. ইওর প্যারাগ্রাফ শুড হ্যাভ অ্যাডিকুয়েট, দ্যাট মিনস ইনাফ, ইনাফ ডেভেলপমেন্ট, সাফিসিয়েন্ট ডেভেলপমেন্ট. হোয়াট ডাজ ইট মিন? ইট মিনস ইওর প্যারাগ্রাফ should have all the necessary information. আপনি যদি পরিবেশ দূষণ নিয়ে একটা প্যারাগ্রাফ লিখেন, আপনাকে পরিবেশ দূষণ সম্পর্কিত সব তথ্য ওই প্যারায় দিতে হবে কি না বলেন তো?
অবশ্যই দিতে হবে.
নাকি আপনি একটা পয়েন্ট দিলেন, বাকি কোনো পয়েন্ট নিয়ে আলোচনা করলেন না, এটা কি কমপ্লিট হবে?
নো স্যার.
তাহলে ইওর প্যারা should have sufficient development. Mane, your para should have all the necessary information. What is this part? Transition, do you know? Transitional words. Any idea?
Transition means the supporting one kind of
transitional words. Any idea? Anyone? Look at this line. Good paragraphs have transitions between preceding and proceeding paragraphs. These transitions are logical. For example, however, it is a transitional word. On the other hand, it is a transitional expression. Do you understand what I'm saying? By the way, transitional expression. Firstly, secondly, thirdly. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
These are transitional words. আপনি এই শব্দগুলো বা আরো অনেক শব্দ আছে moreover, furthermore, additionally, firstly, secondly, thirdly, আপনি প্যারাগ্রাফে এই শব্দগুলো যত বেশি ইউজ করবেন আপনার প্যারাগ্রাফ তত সুন্দর হবে তত গোছানো হবে These words, however, on the other hand, by the way, conversely, by contrast, somehow, sometimes, these words, these expressions are transitional words. Clear?
Yes, sir.
How long should your paragraph be? Apni paragraph, koto line likhle etake paragraph bolbo. Paragraphs do not have any particular length. Just remember, this is important. যে 10 লাইন লিখতেই হবে তাহলে প্যারাগ্রাফ হবে ইটস নট লাইক দ্যাট আপনি এক লাইনেও কিন্তু প্যারাগ্রাফ হয় জাস্ট একটা লাইন লিখেছেন ইটস এ প্যারাগ্রাফ ওয়ান লাইন মে অলসো বি কনসিডার্ড অ্যাজ এ প্যারাগ্রাফ 10 লাইনস প্যারাগ্রাফ 20 লাইনস প্যারাগ্রাফ আপনি নতুন আরেকটা লাইন শুরু না করা পর্যন্ত আলাদা আরেকটা লাইন শুরু না করা পর্যন্ত এটা একটা প্যারাগ্রাফ 50 লাইন একসাথে 50 লাইন প্যারাগ্রাফ অল রাইট সো ডু ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড
ইয়েস স্যার অফকোর্স স্যার
গ্রেট সো অল রাইট সো এন্ড কনক্লুশন অর ইউ নো দ্য concluding sentence okay what about the concluding sentence last sentence I should have written it or added it to the last part anyway I'm changing it here or shifting it rather last line concluding sentence The concluding sentence means the last sentence. And what should you write here? It should briefly finish end the paragraph. It should briefly end the paragraph. Last line e apni paragraph ta shesh korlen. All right?
Yes, sir.
Now let's look at some examples. I have discussed. Now I will show you some practical examples for you to understand easily. Can you see the photo now?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Top yes, sir.
Paragraph has how many parts? Paragraph er koyti ongsho? Tinti ongsho. Topic sentence.
Three parts.
Topic sentence.
Supporting sentence.
Concluding
sentence.
Topic sentence. Where is the topic sentence?
The first sentence is the topic sentence.
Here, the most, can you read? The most important problem in our city is its poor public transportation system. First sentence, topic sentence. That means, what is the topic? A paragraph of topic ta ashole ki. Ki niye alochona hocche? What is the topic? আমি যদি আপনাকে বলি corruption নিয়ে একটি paragraph
traffic
topic টা কি
traffic system
এখানে কি traffic system টা topic না poor public transportation system
poor public transportation
system. Read the line again the most important problem in our city is its poor public transportation system topic sentence okay so what is the topic here poor public transportation system
poor public transportation system
okay so if I write a sentence like this ami jodi ekta sentence likhi eibhabe corruption is there in our country is it a topic sentence first line, corruption is there in our country. এটা কি topic sentence? Hello? Hello? Anyone hear me? Can anyone hear me? Hello?
Yes, sir.
আমি যদি একটা সেন্টেন্স লিখি, corruption is available, corruption is there in our country, is it a topic sentence?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
About corruption.
Topic টা কি তাহলে? What is the topic?
Corruption.
Corruption.
Okay. So, in this paragraph, which are the supporting sentences?
Yes, sir.
Where are the supporting sentences?
All of the description about the supporting sentence.
That means black colored words, right? যে শব্দগুলো কালো কালো you know কালো রঙের লেখা এগুলো সব কি supporting sentences are in black words, black color. And what is the last sentence, concluding sentence, in blue color?
Blue color.
Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
This is the basic primary structure of a paragraph. Can I show you another another picture?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay, sir.
See this one. Can you tell him to mute?
No one by microphone off current.
Okay, can you see the page on the screen? Changes in the family. Hello?
Yes, sir.
What is the topic?
Changes in the family.
What is the topic sentence?
Changes in our society in recent years have weakened family life.
First sentence. Where are the, you know, supporting sentences?
First of all, students, mothers spend much less time with their children. Second last, sir.
Okay. So, where is the concluding sentence?
Clearly, modern life is a challenge to family life.
Okay. This is the concluding sentence. So, look at this one. First of all, can you see?
Yes.
Second line. First of all. Then, fourth line. Now. Can you see? Now.
Yes.
These are transitional words. Now look at this word. Finally. Finally. Can you see?
Yes.
Finally. This is a transitional word. But. Can you see but? B-U-T here?
Yes, yes.
Then last word. Clearly. Can you see last sentence, first word?
Yes,
clearly, these are transitional words. So transitional words are very important when you are writing a paragraph. I will show you another photo now. Can you see this new picture?
Yes,
I hope you can see, is visible. So components or parts, elements of the perfect paragraph structure. So these are the elements I have already discussed, just showing you for your better understanding of the topic. Number one, topic sentences. They should be clear, relevant, supporting sentences. The supporting sentences should support the topic sentence. Concluding sentence, the last sentence, it explains the significance, the importance of supporting information. Unifies all paragraph information to answer so what. Synthesizes, mixes paragraph content with topic sentence and thesis statement. Okay, I'll take 5 more minutes, then I'll finish up today's class. So don't worry. This is another photo. Can you see?
Yes, sir.
Parts of a paragraph, topic sentence. This sentence tells the reader the main idea. When the reader reads the first sentence, he gets a clear idea about the topic. Then supporting sentence 1, supporting sentence 2, supporting sentence 3. There may be so many supporting sentences. Then concluding sentence, the last sentence. The last sentence is a summary, sums up. The summary of the main idea. Okay, I'm showing you another photo. Can you see this one? Paragraph structure, PWL.
Yes, sir, we can.
Can you see? Yes, sir.
PWL. In your paragraph, there should be PEEL. That means there should be a point. Then E for explain. You should explain your main point. Then another E, examples. You should give some examples. If you give some examples, then your paragraph will be good to read. Then L for link. You should link or connect, relate your information back to the question and wrap up your paragraph with a concluding sentence.